I can hear him bowing in the window.